2018 Ford F-150 first drive the same, but even better. America's favorite pickup truck benefits from continuous improvement once again. There already wasn't much wrong with this generation of Ford F-150, which was introduced in 2014 as a 2015 model. Yes, switching to aluminum bodywork might have been controversial at first. But the fact that 820,799 people bought an F-Series truck last year, and year-to-date in 2017, sales are up 8.3%, suggests there's a lot to like about the pickup. The changes in store for the 2018 F-150, then, are predictably subtle: a bit more horsepower, a bit more fuel economy, a bit more technology, and a bit different to look at. That visual enhancement begins with a new grille design, or more accurately, seven discrete grille designs, with a horizontal layout that's meant to bring the F-150's face more in line with what you see on the Super Duty trucks. The whole idea here is that it draws your eyes outboard and gives it a wide stance, says Ford truck design manager Sean Tant. The C-clamp headlight design is more pronounced this year, accentuated by LED running lights. Ultimately, the visual changes are subtle, it's a bit smarter and more modern, but still clearly an F-150.